Hello and welcome students. Today we shall learn about the chapter The Tiger King from Vistas for class 12th which is written by Kalki, whose full name was R. Krishnamurti. R. Krishnamurti was a freedom fighter, novelist and a short story writer. And this story has a great objective. What is the objective? Let us discuss at first. The unreasonable and conceitful behavior ऑलवेज लीड्स टू द डूम. अब हम बात करें कि कल्कि, हु वॉज कल्कि, राइटर के बारे में एक मिनट बात करते हैं कि कल्कि से क्या मतलब है. अकॉर्डिंग टू हिंदू माइथोलॉजी, ऐसा बिलीफ है कि द लॉर्ड विष्णु विल टेक बर्थ, विल इनकारनेट ऑन दिस अर्थ टू फिनिश द पीरियड ऑफ कलियुगा. और ये जो कल्कि है, इट इज़ नॉट द रियल नेम ऑफ कृष्णमूर्ति, इट इज़ द गिवन नेम बाई द पीपल टू हिम. ऑब्जेक्टिव की बात करें, दिस स्टोरी द टाइगर किंग, हम टाइटल से शुरू करते हैं. द टाइगर किंग, हाउ द स्टोरी गॉट द नेम टाइगर किंग. इनफैक्ट द होल ऑफ द सिनेरियो इन द स्टोरी रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड द पर्सन हुज नेम इज द टाइगर किंग. नाम है जो स्टोरी का, वो भी बड़ा एक मिस्टिकल सा लगता है. किसी भी व्यक्ति का नाम टाइगर किंग कैसे हो सकता है? टाइगर तो किंग हो सकता है, तो फॉरेस्ट में हो सकता है, तो फिर ये किसी व्यक्ति का नाम कैसे हो सकता है? तो दिस इज द थिंग दैट द स्टोरी रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड अ पर्सन हु हैज़ ए लिंक विद द टाइगर्स, दैट्स वाई ही गॉट द नेम द टाइगर किंग. ये सारी चीज़ें हम इस स्टोरी के अंदर पढ़ेंगे. यदि आप इस वीडियो को अप टू द एंड देखते हैं तो यू विल गेट सम ऑफ द एक्स्ट्रा एज. वो एक्स्ट्रा एज क्या होगी? यू विल गेट द होल ऑफ द सिनॉप्सिस ऑफ द चैप्टर. And in brief, you shall get all the answers that may be asked in the board examination also. Wo sare questions one by one through discussion I will discuss with you. So listen it very carefully. And at the end of the video, you may find that I have really gone through the chapter very clearly, and the ideas will be related to the chapter will be clear to you. So let us start the synopsis of the story. In fact, in this story, there are three elements. What are the three elements? The element of satire. What is satire? Satire is mocking of the follies prevailing in the society, or this is the mock of the people who are full of conceit. जो लोग घमंडी होते हैं या जो लोग unlawful activities में involved होते हैं, उनका mocking तरीके से सही रास्ते पे लाने के लिए जो प्रयास किए जाते हैं, दैट इज नोन एज ए सैटायर. नेक्स्ट इज ह्यूमर. ह्यूमर इज कंप्लीटली फुल ऑफ ए निट विद द फन एंटरटेनमेंट. आयरनी इज द रिजल्ट दैट इज ऑलवेज अगेंस्ट द एक्सपेक्टेशंस. आयरनी क्या है इस चैप्टर के अंदर? वी शैल रीच टू द एंड ऑफ द चैप्टर एंड शैल रिवील दैट व्हाट इज आयरनी इन द स्टोरी. तो थ्री एलिमेंट्स हैं, सैटायर, ह्यूमर एंड आयरनी. बोर्ड एग्जाम में भी तीनों के ऊपर क्वेश्चन पूछा जा सकता है कि डिस्क्राइब इन ब्रीफ अबाउट द एलिमेंट ऑफ सैटायर इन द स्टोरी, अबाउट द एलिमेंट ऑफ ह्यूमर इन द स्टोरी एंड द एलिमेंट ऑफ आयरनी इन द स्टोरी. व्हेन वी शैल डिस्कस द कंप्लीट स्टोरी, यू शैल फाइंड आंसर ऑफ ऑल द थ्री क्वेश्चन हियर. ओके, लेट अस मूव टू द स्टोरी. दिस इज द स्टोरी ऑफ अ स्टेट व्हिच नेम वॉज प्रतिबंधपुरम. In that state, a prince was born, and when the prince was only 10 days old, the process of christening was organized. And when he was only 10 days old, it spoke, and whatever he spoke, that is astonishing. Kya bola wo? When the astrologer of the state warned the king that the little prince will die one day, at that time the prince uttered in his squeaky voice that everyone who is born will die one day. What is new in this thing? Wise to tell me about the method of my death. So at that time the astrologer told him that the prince is born in the star of a bull. Star of a bull. And the enemy of the bull is the tiger. So the cause of the death of the prince will be the tiger. At that prediction, जब एस्ट्रोलॉजर ने बताया कि ये बुल स्टार में पैदा हुआ और इसका दुश्मन टाइगर रहेगा, टाइगर इसका कॉज बनेगा डेथ का, तो एट दैट टाइम द लिटिल प्रिंस वारंड द टाइगर्स बाय गिविंग देम द वार्निंग, बी वेयर, लेट द टाइगर्स बी वेयर, आई विल किल देम. ओके, नाउ द टाइम गॉट पास्ड, द टाइम हैज विंग्स एंड इट पासिस वेरी रैपिडली. इन दीज थिंग्स 20 years passed. And how did these 20 years pass? The prince, which was the royal, got his education. For providing him the education, English tutors were appointed. For caring the prince, English nanny was appointed. He was even fed with the English milk of the English cow. He watched only English movies. In totality, he was brought up in the English style. This is also a satire on the states of that time, which were the part of India, but they used to follow the fashions of British style. Okay, now the time passed of 20 years. After passing the 20 years, the prince was appointed the king. He was nominated the king. And he started to rule over the state of Pratibandhpuram. Then there was the rumor in the public that a prediction was made at the time of the birth of the little prince that a tiger will be the cause of the death of the prince. And this hearsay, this rumor reached somehow to the ears of the newly appointed king. Now the king also decided to start a campaign, to start a movement for killing the tigers. And at the age of 20, he was successful in killing his first tiger. When the first tiger was killed by the little young prince, he got very strong person. Now when he killed the very first tiger, he was full of a proud. And he brought the carcass of the tiger to the city, to the town. And the royal astrologer once again was invited. The king told him that I have killed the first tiger. At that time, the astrologer told him, oh my majesty, you may kill 99 tigers. You may kill 99 tigers. But be specially aware when you kill 100th tiger. I don't say you will not be able to kill any more tiger. You may be able to kill the tigers, but the 100 tiger definitely will be the cause of your death. So you must be beware. And at that time, the king mocked the astrologer. Then the astrologer said, you may mock me. It may be possible that I am not right, but I proclaim, if my prediction proves false, I shall cut my tuft. I shall cut my tuft and I shall put fire on my books of astrology and I shall become an insurance agent. यहाँ पे भी एक बात सोचने वाली बात है कि why the astrologer said that he would become the insurance agent. This is also a satire at the people who used to work as an agent at that time. Okay, now the time kept passing on. One day what happened? A British officer came to the state of Pratibandhpuram and he had a keen desire to be photographed with a dead tiger or with the carcass of the tiger. But the Tiger King denied completely. He said that nobody in my state will be allowed to kill the tigers. Tigers are my property. Even throwing the stone on the tigers was disallowed. And this was the celebration time for the tigers because at that time many poachers used to kill the tigers, but now it was specially managed, declared that only Tiger King was allowed to kill the tigers. The British officer sent his request to the Tiger King that please allow me only a photograph to be photographed with the carcass, but the Tiger King sent him the message that the British officer can kill here only a boar, a pig, a mosquito, or any other sort of animals can be hunted by the British officer, but even photograph was not allowed by the king. Now, this reply of the king annoyed the British officer, and to persuade him now, the courtiers of the king suggested him that Duraisani, wife of the British officer, should be made happy, and to made her happy, the king, or you can say the Tiger King, sent her the set of diamond rings, special diamond rings, which were ordered from Calcutta and were sent to the wife of the British officer. And the king thought that she will pick one or two diamond rings from the set of the 50 diamond rings, but she was so selfish, she was so greedy, that she thanked, she sent only a note of thanks to the British, to the king, and kept all the 50 diamond rings, which costed near about 3 lakhs to the king, Tiger King. But even after, the Tiger King was satisfied that he was able to protect his ego, and he was able to protect his kingdom also. आगे बढ़ते हैं थोड़ा सा. Now the king kept on killing the tigers. He was successful in killing 70 tigers. And now the population of the tigers got extinct in the Pratibandhpuram. Now it was one more issue of concern for the Tiger King. How he will be able to kill further more 30 tigers? So he called for the Diwan, the minister of the king, and he discussed with him that I wanted to marry. At that time, here in this episode, there is the comical element. Comic element यहाँ पे सबसे गहरा है. वो कैसे है? The king said to him, I wanted to marry, but the minister replied, your ancestors had married with the princess. Why do you want to marry with me? This is the comical issue. Then the king told him, I don't want to marry with you, but I just wanted to marry with that tiger. Actually, he wanted to say, I wanted to marry with a girl from a state where there are a lot of tigers. Then the minister said, you are a tiger, you are enough for our state, we don't need any sort of tigers further in our state. So, dear audience, aage kya banta hai fir? The king was married with a girl in a neighboring state where there were a lot of tigers. And whenever the Tiger King used to go to the in-laws, he would kill there 5 or 6 tigers every time. But after passing some time, the population of the tigers got extinct in that state also. And up to that time, within the duration of 10 years, the Tiger King was able to kill 99 tigers. Now, the fervor or the fever of killing the 100 tiger was high in the mind of the Tiger King. He wanted to kill the 100 tigers anyhow. And this feeling made him sad. He was gloomy. The ministers or the courtiers, they were also concerned about the concerns of the king. That's why everyone was in search of the tigers. The Tiger King was so much cautious and concerned and so much willing to kill the 100 tigers that he announced the many prizes, that any of the person who will give us the news of a tiger, we shall reward him with the richness. So luckily, from a neighboring village, the news came that the sheep started to disappear suddenly. And on an investigating, it was found that it was not the task of any poacher, but it was doubted that this is the task of a tiger. So the Tiger King camped in that village and announced that the
that the land tax of that village for the next 2 years will be exempted. This made the king very happy. That's why he made this announcement. King camped there and started to wait for the tiger, but the tiger could not be seen. This made the employee of the court of the king more concerned. They were in worry that their job will be lost if they did not manage anyhow the tiger. That's why the Diwan of the state brought an old tiger from Bangalore, and the tiger was left there from his car. Luckily, the king watched the tiger, and after watching the tiger, the king shot the tiger, but somehow the bullet missed. But because it was an old tiger, it sprawled on the ground because of the fear of the noise of the bullet. And it was announced that the Tiger King has killed the 100 tiger. There were celebration all around, and the Tiger King went back to the town or to the capital, and it was ordered that the carcass of the beast should be brought to the town. The other employees of the king, they went near the dead beast, and when they reached there, they found, in fact, the bullet missed and the tiger was alive. Now it was once again the matter of surprise and astonishment and concern that if the Tiger King came to know that the tiger is not killed by his bullet, he will kill the other employees also. That's why one of the courtier, he shot the tiger from a near distance and announced that the beast carcass will be brought to the capital. Now the carcass of the tiger brought to the capital. There were the celebrations all around. A tomb was created for the under tiger, and now the Tiger King was relieved that he was at least successful in killing the 100 tiger also, and he was full of proud. Now the king, who spent his nearly 10 to 15 years in killing the tigers, he ignored all sorts of tasks, and he was not able to care his family also during the task of killing the tigers. Now it was falling the third birthday of the son of the Tiger King, and the king decided to give his son a good toy as a gift on the birthday of the child. The Tiger King went to the market. In the market he moved and he found that a very nice gift should be picked up for the child, but he could not find some good gift. Finally, he decided to gift his son a wooden tiger, a toy of wooden tiger. But this tiger was not built by a skilled carpenter. The slivers were there on the body of the tiger, and the toy was brought to the house. Here one thing is also noticeable, ke jo shopkeeper tha, he also demanded the hire or the cost of the tiger hire, which was not reality. Wo real cost kyun nahi mangi usne? Because he thought if he will demand lesser money from the king may be unhappy and he may punish him. That's why he demanded more money than the real price of the toy. The toy was brought to the palace of the king. When the son and the Tiger King were playing with the wooden tiger, a saliva thrust into the hand of the Tiger King, and it infected the hand of the Tiger King. Because of the infection, there was the pus. The doctors were brought for the operation of the Tiger King, and the operation was conducted. The doctors came from the operation theater outside, and they announced that the king is dead. Operation successful. Now operation successful and the king is dead. Contradictory statements are there. How the operation can be successful when the victim is dead? The victim is dead and operation is successful because the Tiger King is the symbol of the evil in the story. He was not a king who was a just fool. He never do justice. That's why the operation was called successful on the death of the Tiger King. अभी प्यारे readers बच्चों मैं आपको बताऊंगा कि इस story के अंदर कौन सी चीजें हैं जो board exam में आपसे पूछी जा सकती हैं. Let us discuss about those things. Behavior के बारे में question arise होते हैं. Whose behavior? Behavior of the king. Character sketch of the king can be asked. So the king was a Tiger King. In the infant age, he gave the warning to the tigers. How he was married? In what condition did he marry? How he took the decisions regarding the ban of killing tigers? Why he denied to the British officer hunt of the tigers? Then how did he solve the problem of finding the 100 tiger? And finally, how he got his or how he met with his death. The behavior of the British officer, those were also full of conceit and greed. हमें ये देखना कि the British officer wanted to be photographed with the dead beast, which he did not hunt himself. What was the reason for that? अरे भैया, जिसका आपने शिकार नहीं किया उसके साथ फोटो खिंचवा के क्या करेंगे आप? लेकिन बिकॉज ऑफ द कंसीट एंड प्राउड दे वॉन्टेड टू बी फोटोग्राफ्ड विद द डेड बीस्ट. ऑन द अदर हैंड द बिहेवियर ऑफ द दुरई सानी और द वाइफ ऑफ ब्रिटिश किंग ब्रिटिश ऑफिसर सी केप्ट ऑल द 50 डायमंड रिंग्स विच वेन एवर वाइल सी वॉज सपोज टू पिक ओनली वन और टू डायमंड रिंग फ्रॉम द सेट ऑफ द डायमंड रिंग्स. ग्रीडी पर्सन. देन द बिहेवियर ऑफ द ऑफिसर्स हु वर वर्किंग इन द कोर्ट. The courteous behavior was also not a favorable for the king. They always used to try to make the king happy. They were always in the fear of losing their jobs. They were also not truthful and the loyal people to the royal family. This is the thing that in this story we find the three elements. Irony कैसे बनती है story में? Humor की बात की, satire की बात की, irony की बात कैसे करती है? The Tiger King who killed in his age 99 tigers, real tigers. He was killed by the 100 and wooden tiger. A man who without thinking kept on killing the tigers. What was the need? What was the need? If a person is born on this planet on the earth, definitely one day he will be died. But what was the fight of those 99 tigers that the king killed them? This is the thing. This is the irony that a man who spent his life in killing conceitfully the 99 tigers was killed by a wooden toy. So in this story we learned that the story of Pratibandhapuram proceeds around the Tiger King. That's why he was named the Tiger King. The title of the story is Justful because the whole story revolves around Tiger King. Aur humne ek ek aadmi ke behavior ke bare mein padha. तो आई डू होप आपको पूरी स्टोरी समझ में आई होगी. यदि आपको फिर भी स्टोरी समझ में नहीं आई है तो आप दिए गए डिस्क्रिप्शन लिंक में मेरे से क्वेश्चन आस्क कर सकते हैं और आप एक बार इसको दोबारा से आई रिकमेंड टू वॉच द वीडियो वंस अगेन. डेफिनेटली इट विल मेक एवरीथिंग क्लियर. थैंक यू वेरी मच. हैव अ रॉकिंग डे. थैंक यू.